how to connect a USB printer manually in Windows 11. Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The experience of connecting hardware devices to computers can vary across the hardware and systems. USB printers, especially, haven't typically been super convenient to connect with a Windows computer, although Microsoft has done everything in its power to make the printer connecting experience seamless, people still run into all kinds of issues as described in this guide. In this video, we will walk you through the steps you need to take to connect a USB printer manually to your Windows 11 or 10 PC. Let's get started. Method 1. Connect the printer's cord to the PC. The first step is to connect the printer's wire to your computer's port. The physical connections vary from printer to printer. For example, your printer might only support a USB Type-B connection on the printer and Type-A connectivity on the PC. Thus, it is pertinent that you have the right kind of connection cable and the required port on your PC for the process to continue. Method 2. Open the printers and scanners settings. Open the printers and scanners section in Windows settings. To navigate to that page, simply search printers and scanners in the search prompt of the start menu and open the resultant settings shown. Alternatively, you can find them in the Bluetooth and devices tab. Once you have connected your printer with a USB cable, it should ideally show up among the list of available printing options. If it doesn't, click on Add Device. Wait a while for the scan to go through, after which click on Add a New Device Manually option. This will open a different prompt in the control panel. Select Add a Local Printer or a Network Printer with Manual Settings and click on Next. Select a port from the ones available in the drop-down or create a new one. Next up, you have to select the printer driver. If your printer has a disk with a driver in it, select Have Disk. Otherwise, click on Windows Update to let Windows freshen up on your printer drivers. All you have to do now is name the printer and wait for it to get installed. You will be also presented with a print a test page option to test if your printer is working fine or not. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.